Oh, here to talk to you guys about the Thesaurus, a dinosaur that roamed the earth in the late Jurassic period, described as voracious, with the voracity for synonyms, rather than vicious. It was not a violent dinosaur, it was an herbivore, but when the carnivorous dinosaurs of the time attempted to indulge in a Thesaurus sandwich, the Thesaurus would implement its most efficacious display of maleficence, eliciting feelings of both intense shame and embarrassment within the antagonist, coercing the dinosaur to sob and run away with its tail tucked tightly. This was achieved by using a wide variety of expletives and a colorful array of insults from within the Thesaurus. Yeah, don't fuck with that Thesaurus. It's gonna make you feel like shit.